You're watching True TV, real life shows that make you feel bad. Coming up at 9, Forensic Files. But first, the all new reality series. So you committed a crime and you think you can dance?
It's So You Committed a Crime and You Think You Can Dance with your host, Kevin Federline.
Yo, yo, welcome to the show. I'm Kevin Federline. And I got super fat. All right, let's say word up to our judges. First, from Broadway, he's probably in Shrek, Nathan Lane.
I can see what's happening.
No! Next, you know her from CNN. She never stops talking and she is always wrong. Nancy Grace.
This show is disgusting.
Finally, he is a music legend and he is a murderer. Here on special release, Phil Spector. Yeah, that's my boy right there. Yeah. Now before we start, give it up for our world-renowned choreographer from Australia, Dixon Carruthers.
Thank you, Kevin. When I agreed to do this show, I definitely did not fully understand the premise. That said, I'm very excited.
Remember when I made an album? Okay, our first contestant definitely committed a crime, but can he dance? He's currently serving 16 years at the Millersville State Penitentiary. I don't know what he did, but he looks like a sex offender. Say hello to Joseph Corey Wayne. Let's take a quick peek at his rehearsal.
For Joseph, we figured keep it simple.
Chug, 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 and kickball change, kickball change.
Joseph, focus. Focus, Joseph. Nice.
Kickball change, kickball change, kickball change.
All right, y'all, give it up for Joseph Corey Wayne and Leah. Let's see what the judges thought. Yo, add those up, Joseph. You got an 82. 19. Our next dancer is the Miggity Miggity Mac of white collar crime. He loves sailing and he will most definitely die in jail. Meet Owen Schechter. Let's see Owen's rehearsal.
Owen was a great student, but he was hampered by a relentless desire to escape. Up and 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 coming back to the party and up through it again. Got it. Beautiful work. Beautiful work. Here we go. Back into the dance then. Beautiful. 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 There it is. There it is. There.
All right, put your hands together for Owen, Cassie, and Sergeant Tim Grasser. Tight, tight, that was tight. All right, judges, what do you think about that? All right, add it all up, and that's a 12? Yeah. Cool. Our last contestant hails from the Supermax facility in Florence, Colorado. He is known as the mayor of Death Row, and he straight up ate a prison guard. Don't look him in the eyes, but do show him some love. Mike Potts. Let's check out Mike's rehearsal.
Mike was a big challenge for me, because Mike does not like to be touched.
Thrust, two, three. Very good, Mike. You're okay. You're okay.
Jeff, he's biting me. Jeff.
Jeff, Jeff, use your gun! Use your gun, Jeff!
take.
All right, I guess we're doing this. Here comes Mike and Rebecca. Judges, yo, I think we got a winner. Mike Potts, you are a free man. Huh? Oh, never mind, Mike Potts, you're still on death row. All right, that's our show. Till next time, I'm K-Fed saying yes, I will see the dessert menu.